Looks like rain, you mutter to yourself. What'll we do if it really chucks it down? You open your eyes so that only a slender chink of light seeps in and peer at the ginkgo trees in front of the provincial office. As though there, between those branches, the wind is about to take on visible form. As though the raindrops suspended in the air, held breath before the plunge, are on the cusp of trembling down, glittering like jewels.